गुड आफ्टरनून, प्लीज सिट डाउन।
ओके, वेलकम टू द स्पीकिंग सेक्शन ऑफ स्पोकन असेसमेंट। माय नेम इज विजय कुमार एंड आई विल बी योर एग्जामिनर फॉर दिस पार्ट ऑफ द टेस्ट। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट, मे आई सी योर आइडेंटिफिकेशन
प्लीज? दिस इज माय पासपोर्ट, आई यूज टू रजिस्ट्रेशन फॉर दिस टेस्ट, प्लीज हैव अ लुक।
Thank you.
What is your full name?
My name is Tanya and my surname is Kohli. Please call me my first name Tanya.
Good, Tanya.
I will ask you a couple of questions to get to know you better and some questions on a general topic. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Where do you live, Tanya?
I live in Panchkula. It's biggest city of Haryana. And my parents and me live in Panchkula and my sister, younger sister and brother also.
Good. Okay.
Okay. Is it a house or apartment?
It's a 2 KBH house.
Okay. Which is your favorite room and why?
My favorite room is my bedroom and I cleaned up my bedroom, so this is my favorite room and I feel very, very proud in my room and relief.
Good, very good. Okay, Tanya, what do you do in your free time?
Especially, I do in my free time variety of games and read spiritual books in my free time and board games with my parents and friends. That's it.
Good.
So let's talk about general topic, and topic I give you is holidays. Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Do you like holidays, Tanya?
I like in holidays. I have gone in Himachal Pradesh with my family.
Okay. Is it better to stay at home on holidays or go somewhere?
I prefer to go somewhere, to spend time with family in holidays and parents.
Bahut achha.
That's it.
Okay.
What do people in your country normally do on public holidays, like Sundays?
Especially people go on valleys, in the valleys, and children also go some
tourist places,
for example zoo and other jaise valleys, Jangsu Valley,
okay,
in Kasauli.
What do you do during your holidays?
During holidays, write a new books and read another books for spirituals, and my family and me do in holidays Goshala Seva.
What places are most crowded in your country over the holiday?
In the holidays are a crowd in Taj Mahal, Qutub Minar and spiritual places also.
And what are your favorite holidays destination?
My favorite holiday destination is Vrindavan, and I have gone Vrindavan in my holidays.
Okay. Where would you recommend going on holiday in your home country? If I ask you, where should I visit in your country? That destination will be what?
ISKCON Temple, especially.
ISKCON Temple I should go. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Do you prefer a city holiday or holiday in nature?
Especially nature. Nature is a very beautiful and we have all to see nature. Yeah. I would like to enjoy landscape there and animals in nature. And plants, many type of plants, and give things food us and relief.
Thank you, Tanya. You were wonderful today.
Thank you, sir.
All the best.
Thank you.